that's going to be a lot of areas for wagons, houses, wagons, and I've always got a smaller table like that, but it won't be like something like that, but it's going to be big enough to have load sidings, P-line track, and do a 2-in-1 circuit of a house line, which is what I want anyway, but those sort of bobbing, that bobbing again will drop down to one part of still doesn't stick in your mind when that line it goes down during the spring and summer and the autumn, but I never can remember it. Yeah, I'm just basically saying my thing to there, we'll all get together there. If I haven't got that far just yet. We'll get there. If I haven't got that far yet. Still got a lot of shipping to do. Wheels have played up again. I just wheels always do that with these older trains that always get clogged up. The wheels get completely jammed. This is a thing I often constantly have to be watching on this train, is the wheels. It often gets stuck. And the problem is that it's not that short about it. Probably with that sticker like most of them do down up so they can make it. And then but I will do a certain video for the train, I haven't done one in ages. And next week, yeah, I will do a try not to ask challenge at some point soon. But I won't do it at the end of the year, once the quarter weather's been. Yeah, if you then have done seeing the skybars by the beginning of this week, then I wouldn't worry about it, but I will be nice to it. Not be a problem. And sometimes September is my last one I'm traveling to this year. I'm glad I saw a few friends to the Esperan, but it wasn't many, but I know a lot of you aren't in the traffic line, are you? So I do think about that too, because obviously I know a lot of people do stuff with school, isn't it? And just that kind of virus still. I'm looking fortunate now, since the beginning of the virus, I have not had anything. I mean, that's just being lucky. Feel like I've not had anything at all since that time. I mean, people do get lucky in general, but it's the older people and you get vulnerable to it the most time. What diesels are we running today? 58, as I said, the 57, HST, and maybe I don't know, the 06 or something? We haven't done that one in a long time. And then we'll do a house plate preview for maybe tomorrow's video. But yeah, I'm going to run the Halogen 58 shortly. Because I do have one now. It's been a long time since I had one last time. This one does run, it's not me, I've got to be talking about it, but you know, I think it is my passionate to use electric train, but she often comes out the weekend when I'm not filming, so a lot of times get run around in the I'm hoping one day I'll be in the garden there doing it someday, but in real life. I'm looking forward to having the same amount of games that I have on the first time we were going to do do a couple laps with the young park and then we'll get one of the fuses out and see what time it is. See what I can do. If not, we can just do a lot more tomorrow morning. I have a lot more free time tomorrow. I'm going to have a dash off. Doing other things. I'm still liking the game, yeah. The next card and stuff. Going out in the morning for exercise is not a bad time, but mid-afternoon to late afternoon is time to avoid at the moment because it's so hot out. So we've got anything between 12 and 1, right, for about 5 to 1. That's the most hottest point of the day. Because it's just going to be insane. It's usually until 12 to 3, but it's definitely not going to be that case at the moment. Right. We'll line up the HST for heading out very shortly. Yeah, I will have to get some more steam turned, but I definitely have to put that on my list. Get the Union Star Miner. Mammals, I definitely want to get new Mammals. Well, not this yet, but some type of Star and get a new Mammals. Tornado and a bit of blue, a VR blue. Sometimes I'm down the phone in the morning Trains I could, because it's not in the barn, I can spend hours just on the whole day. Literally filming, riding the railway for the whole day, it would be quite fun. And if you're going to film for the whole day, you might want to bring the CFC card to your camcorder or camera, two sets of batteries, and a decent cameras can pick up 4K for you, or in HD level. Yeah, 180, 80, and 30 frames per second. That one's pretty good. I mean, I use that one quite a lot on this camcorder to get the best shots as possible with the trains. So September, if you want to see my problem in general, the best time to do it is when I find out what day the vehicles are running on. And I will be there for the whole day riding the trains, but it will be quite cool for the end of summer. Just before they start to do the Halloween thing in October. I know they do a Christmas train in December. And then they have those things all of December, all until about April. End of March, I think in April. And the lines will be reused again. So during the seasons when they're not running, I can get on the main line and catch some footage of the HSC 7.